Very soon, I will be hosting an event called 20 Shorts in 20 Hours, where I have to post 20 shorts in 20 hours. So basically, how this will work is in every hour, I have to release a new short. And if I fail to release a new short in those hours, I have to do whatever the top comment on this video says. This will be tough. Maybe. I don't know. Like and subscribe. Please don't comment anything, but guys, I don't wanna do it!